here we go and showing you how to use double-sided tape for hemming banners. And pretty simple, you just lay your tape down, after you've cut your banner out of course, right along the edge, and then just press it down. A common question our customers ask is, will it last as long as a sewn hemmed banner? And yes, it will. And actually, I think it kind of looks better with all that, without all the sewing marks in the sides of your banner. Once you're done hemming it, you just go ahead and mark off where you're going to put your grommets in to finish it. Apply your grommets, and guess what? You're done. You have a banner that's going to last for years.